seriously hurt.
And the ball, I think, has gone onto the stumps. It's hit Logie and gone onto the stumps. It hasn't knocked the bales off. So he's not out, he's not dismissed, but he's not in real good shape by the way they're calling to the pavilion there. Logie got the helmet off very quickly. So that must be another case where the ball has got between the peak of the helmet and the grill. Oh, and right through him with the off-cutter. So Craig McDermott having a tremendous day here at Sabina Park.